Everybody sing that shit.
PSG midfielder Marco Verratti offered to Man United after dispiriting talks with Thomas Tuchel. Super agent Mino Raiola has offered Marco Verratti to Manchester United after holding dispiriting talks with new Paris Saint-Germain manager Thomas Tuchel. The Italian midfielder is regarded as was on the top playmakers in Europe and was expected to be key to Tuchel's plans in his first season at the Parc des Princes, with the two parties meeting to discuss his role in the team. However, Calcio Mercato are reporting that the meeting took a turn for the worse after Tuchel told the player to lose weight ahead of the new campaign. The German is meticulous when it comes to the nutrition and diet of his players and does not believe Verratti is in the best shape, despite rating him highly as a player. And his comments have prompted Raiola to reach out to other clubs, including the Red Devils. Jose Mourinho's team are currently considering an offer, while Barcelona, Real Madrid and Juventus are not planning to make a move. Mourinho has forged a good relationship with Raiola over the years, having signed clients such as Romelu Lukaku and Paul Pogba. Verratti contributed 2 goals and 7 assists in 38 appearances for PSG last season and is currently enjoying a full summer break after Italy failed to qualify for the World Cup.